old city of Malaga. It's like the historic buildings from 1,000 years ago, the castles, the forts. And then you can walk down and be right on the water, which very few cities have, right?
Then I'll see kind of like what's moving around, or, you know, what's like things flowing into. And then I'll just sit there and watch it till it's ready. And like in terms of the patterns that you use for stocks, which ones have you been finding have been working the best for you? So every Wednesday we've been doing YouTube Live, and in the chat, everyone's kind of calling 2 weeks of chill time, and then we're back with Boston, Alabama,
sweet home Alabama,
Dominican, and England. So it's going to be pretty crazy. You pumped or what? You got 2 speaking gigs, you got your best friend's wedding. I mean, it's going to be pretty crazy.
Hey guys, what's going on? Carl here, Bulls on Wall Street. So to break up our different parts of boot camp, like I was telling you guys, we have live classes for 60 days. Our next step in the boot camp system is market recaps. I believe market recaps are one of the most important parts of what we do. They take the bridge from the book knowledge of our course book and our classes and then apply it to real world situations. Meaning, I give everybody access to our chat room and screen share. You guys watch me trade during the day, and then at the end of the day, we recap every single trade that we took, along with what's going on in the market. Why I believe that's important is that markets change. They are constantly evolving. I'm always updating my strategies, doing different things, looking for different nuances in how the market is acting and what type of stocks are going. Imagine you watch some videos or some DVDs that were made 5 years ago. Well, in the last 5 years, the market's changed considerably. A lot of those things aren't applicable. We're always evolving as traders and people and businessmen, and it's really important. My students have lifetime access to our classes, so they are continuously coming in the market recaps to say hello, see what's going on in the market, see what type of trades I do. And that gives them constant reinforcement and re-education so that they can adapt with the market also and see it through my eyes. So I trade with them during the day, and then we dissect every single trade I do. We reverse engineer. How much money did I make? How many shares did I have? How did I find that stock? What type of scan did I run to find it? And then we start reverse engineering the trade, and then we talk about the market and how the market applies to those trades. And now we're starting to really build up your foundational knowledge for the dynamics of an ever-changing market. Guys, without this type of tool, any trading class that you take is gonna be deficient in real-world application, because we need to take that book knowledge and marry it to what's happening in the market right now, right here. Guys, I look forward to seeing you in class and working with every single one of you guys.